Minister, as well as the state and district authorities, harp Minister, as well as the state and district authorities harp upon the point that they have Minister, as
but at the same time we cannot gauge how much, because you see, if you remember, but at the same time we cannot gauge how much, because we but at the same time we cannot gauge how much, because we see but at the same time we cannot gauge how much, because we see, if you remember, January, February, at the same time we cannot gauge how much, because we see, if you remember, January, February, we are still feeling that the number of increase by February, and we are still feeling naming him, that the capacity for the people in India, especially in the Delhi NCR and most of the states of India, is now, I would say, for myself, I would say it's quite satisfactory. But at the same time, we cannot gauge how much, because we see, if you remember, January, February 2021 and March, when the Delta was discovered and many elections which happened, there was immediate surge of the infection, and that was Delta wave, Delta virus. Now Omicron is four times more contagious, although it is less virulent. That means capacity to cause oxygen or pneumonia, requirement oxygen requirement to pneumonia. But you never know how much surge happens after 2 days, because IIT, again, the people, professors from IIT are still feeling that the number of increased by February, and Niti Aayog has gone extra mile to say that it can be 14, 15 lakhs a day. If it is like this, if the hospitalization rate is only 1 to 2, 4%, then of course there is a possibility of overwhelming on the hospitalization beds as well as the healthcare system. That is why I say it is better to take a more strict actions, or not actions, but strict measures to not to have the problems as we say faced in the wave 2, because at least Omicron is highly and much more infectious as compared to Delta, if not virulent. Even if the number of cases of 14 or 10 lakhs per day happens, then at least if the requirement of hospitalization even less, then also there is a possibility that we may be having an overwhelmed healthcare system. So I would come back to my point that the citizens cannot be blamed at all, because out of 3 points of COVID appropriate behavior, one is social distancing. I would say it is more of a word which can be used, cannot be practiced. It is not, I will not say fast, but it's something which is not practical. Second is sanitization. You can do it for some time, but you cannot keep on doing every 2 minutes, because when you go out, you can touch anything. You can touching the door, the car, the your door of the car, and you walk inside and you go to the market. Again, this is not going to work. The only thing which I completely agree with Dr. Wali is the mask. So if we at least educate and tell, there should be hoardings and there should be some loudspeaker in the malls. Please wear our mask, please wear our mask, and every 10 minutes, half an hour, if there's some, especially in the malls and wherever you are allowed inside the metro, then this is going to help. The only thing which can help is the mask and properly worn mask.
Right. But again, the question, yeah, you're absolutely right, sir. And I'll have to take a quick short break. But after we come back from the break, we discuss about the vaccination that needs to be put to the children, and the question with regards to the virulent virus that is Omicron. Is it milder than the Delta variant, or is it because of the vaccination that people have already had?